All right, we are off and running, y'all. So good to see you. It's crazy. I used to live in Niles, Michigan, and would drive by New Buffalo every day on my way to recording sessions in Chicago. So it's nice to be still here and playing some of these songs. Now, during that break that we took in 2020, we kind of kept ourselves busy with something that was already in progress, an album that we were writing. And Willie Vankovich, a friend of ours who was with us and co-wrote and helped produce the Mission album, he and I, we're living in Nashville, so we just kept writing and writing and got everybody to come in as much as we could. And when we were done, we had our new album, Crash of the Crown.
Oh, yeah.
Which we were finally able to release. The first week it came out at number one on Billboard's Top 100 Rock Albums. That's because of you, so thank you so much. And please welcome Will Ivankovich. He's now a new member of the band on the stage.